If you want peace, do not find fault with others. Rather, learn to see your own faults. Learn to make the world your own. No one is a stranger. The whole world is your own. The mind is everything. It is in the mind alone that one feels pure and impure. A man, first of all, must make his own mind guilty, and then alone he can see another man's guilt. Does anything ever happen to another if you enumerate his faults? Only injurious